doing Ore in XD. Obviously, we're also doing Paldea in Scarlet. So as soon as Paldea is done, I'll also put my Mons from Scarlet in the PC. Or not in the PC, in Home. I think what I might do, though, is I might save the guest characters for, like, the very end of it and only put in the main Mortal Kombat characters in the order that they have died in my replay. Or not my replay, my restart, I guess. I love going through these gyms too, like showing the puzzles again, because showing the puzzles is fun. Although, we're also going to have to go through the freaking Fantina gym, which is going to suck. And the Candace gym, which is also going to suck. Ah, you're here to see Crusher wake once more. I heard, you know, you defeated the champion like the Raging Rapids you are, or the Surging Sea. But I'll take everything you can throw at me and pull you under. Come at me with all of the power you can muster. All right. Crusher, wake! Gym leader number 4. So I'm gonna probably what I'm gonna end up doing, guys, is I'm gonna save all of these as bonus videos, like the very end of the Let's Play, or the very end of Stark Mountain. I'm gonna have the credits play. All of these are all gonna be individual bonus videos, starting each with the going through the gym, talking to the gym leader, and then exiting. I think I'll probably cut the video after each flight to the next town or something. Yeah, I think I'll do it like that. Ice Beam! All right. I mean, dragons. Oh, I did. This may be a bad plan. Hydro punch. Hydro punch. Nope. Kind of hoping for not a kill. That's all right though. The grand entrance of Wario! See how much damage it does. Don't kill me. Oh, that was amazing. I really don't need Wario for anything else, so I really just needed him for clobbering that Pokemon. Why is this Hydro Pump so salty? Hey, yo. Oh, thank you. Here you go. Will this work? Hold on. Will this work? Oh, it failed! Dang it! Because it's behind a freaking substitute. Cool. You stupid little douche. I'll still check the item on you. Stop doing that. Alright. I have the metronome, so if the first one didn't kill, the second one will. Damn! Ouch. So now a Pokemon that's weak to fighting. Go Amistar. What? Huntail. Alright. Good enough for me. That was a mistake! I've seen this thing sweep before with Shell Smash. Unfortunately, oh, you suck! I hate the Focus Sash. It's so annoying. Ice Bang. Aha, not dead, fool. Really? Who's left? Simon? Okay. Do I have a revive? I have one revive. Okay, so who here would be the best warrior? So my move is simple. Till it goes down. Okay. Simon! He attacks me. He gets the Sticky Barb on him. Alright. Sticky Barb kills it. Dead. I die. You get the Sticky Barb on you. Ah! Oh no! And now I have a Slaking. Oh, you stupid. Do you have any X items? I just have a computer. Buy some. Crush. Oh! Dragon Dance. Oh, crap. You can afford to do that because I'm freaking lazing around this for this turn. Oh, well, that sucks. Well done indeed. Not many can capsize me. Well, this was the closest fight. Alright, so I got this. Now I am going to have to loaf for this turn. Like this next turn, which is annoying. Right. Well, wow. Please. Okay. Can I wall this last hit? I hope so. No! Dang it! Alright. Try it again. Actually, I'm gonna cut the video. I'll be back. I just realized I had this Pokemon left. Hold on. Wah! Oh, my kitten just took a big poop. Hopefully in the litter box. Ouch. Slam! Oh my god. Yeah! What's this? I seem to have run out of Pokemon. Yes, you did. Well, the results are as clear as Pristine Pond, but I had the most outstanding time battling you. Maximum Sticker is just seeming with the heat of my passionate spirit. Here, take care. Cool Sticker A. Okay. Alright. Hold on. Alright, we are going to Hard Home next.